Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the solution to fix the slow loading of your downloads folder. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Here's the actual problem. When you are browsing through your hard drive in Windows Explorer, most folders do open quickly. However, when you access the downloads folder, which is one of the most frequent and important places on your computer, often takes 10 to 15 seconds or longer to fully load. While you watch in frustration, a status bar in Explorer slowly fills itself for no apparent reason, even though you have a faster computer with a SSD. This happens because, by default, Windows will try to create thumbnails for the media which are in downloads folder, even if none of them are media files. With a quick settings change, you can make the downloads folder open quickly in Windows 10, 8, or Windows 7. Let me show you how. First, open the File Explorer or My Computer and find the downloads folder. Right-click on the downloads folder and choose Properties. Now here select Customize and under Optimize this folder for, choose General Items instead of Pictures. Hit apply and confirm the changes by choosing OK. From now, you can access the downloads folder quickly without any delay.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.